What's the deal, family man? Welcome back to the Realist Reaction Channel on YouTube. It's your boy Sean, and we here with another banger for y'all, man. So look, we got a haka, man. It's been a minute. It's been a cool minute since I did a haka video, man. But today we got a special one. It's a haka double feature for the day. I think I've done one of these before back in the past, man. So we got two really dope hakas. I was going to do separate videos, but they're both pretty short. So I figured I'd just do a double video. Hopefully, you know, both crowds enjoy it. But anyways, for the first video, we got Haka in Iraq, New Zealand Army. This came out December 17th, 2019. So we're going to check that one out first. And then second, we got Dan Cole leads the All Blacks Haka for the first time. All right, this one's against Tonga. This was against Tonga, so they do their little thing too. You know what I'm saying? So let's get to it. Hopefully y'all enjoyed. If you want to see more videos like this, y'all already know what to do. Like, share, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, especially hit that subscribe button. And that's it, man. Be running it all the way up. Keep sending me videos. Like, keep sending me videos in the comments, Instagram, all that good stuff. Man, I ain't going to react to everything, but I'm going to look. I'm definitely going to look. We on consistency mode right now, man. We doing 3 to 5 videos every single day if we can, man. And that's it. So let's run it up. I ain't gonna waste your time no longer. Let's see what they're talking about. New Zealand Haka. New Zealand Army Haka in Baghdad, Iraq. Let's get it. They bring you that energy. My boy with this stick ain't playing, bro. He got the mud on him. He got the stick on him. He not playing right now. The energy is real within him. Don't even stop playing. Stop playing, man. See, you know how the Hawkers be getting me, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to be cool right now. But y'all know how the Hawkers be getting me. I don't know why. I do know why. But they be getting me, man. And stop playing. We got the females right here in the back. Stop playing with it. I think there's another female right there. And the females is in on it, too. I'm hyped. Somebody who knows the background on this, who are they performing this for? Why are they performing this? Because I don't know if this is actual pictures from that same haka or something different. But if it is, who are they performing in front of and why? Are they performing in front of U.S. Army, another type of army? I'm not sure. Wait, hold up! Why they just come in like that? Why they come in with the burners ready like that? Why they come in with the heaters with the scope attached like that? Why they come in with the atomic nuke bomb attached to their backs like that? Now, I wasn't ready for that. They came in with the fire. Hold up. Hitting that pukana. Look at that, he got that pukana, boy. Ooh, I like this. I like that.
Yeah!
They killed that. So fucking confused on what's going on, but anyways, the dudes that had the clothes on, they had way more energy. Maybe because it was more of them, but I don't know. Their energy was different. I don't know. Both of them were good though. We're good. I just don't even know what really was going on. Hopefully, somebody in the comments can tell me what was going on. But that was hard. That was super dope. I'm glad I watched that one first. That was dope. That got the energy right and flowing, bro. That got the energy right and flowing. You don't go to the second one. This is Dane Coles leads the All Blacks Hawker for the first time. So let's check this one out. I think the Tongas are gonna go first. And do they towel? And then we gonna do the Hawk after that. See them faces? The faces don't lie, bro. You can look in them eyes, man. The faces don't lie. There's energy behind that. Whether some of them are looking aggressive, whether some look kind of scared, whether some got a little bit of anxiety, whether some look like they strong, ready for war, whatever it is, man, there's a lot of energy and emotion behind this. Regardless. Ooh. Like that. Yeah, that was hard. You can't listen to 20 Tongans doing their thing, man, and not feel something out of that. You can't do that. It's too much coming out of here. Too much coming out that diaphragm, bro. You gonna hear it and you gonna feel it. Where Dan Cole's at? I don't even know who that is. Ooh. I love that. Yo, that's hard, bro. Bro, both teams is bringing the energy right now. Honestly, can't even. They both bringing the energy. Connor, he ain't playing.
A spine-tingling stuff, a dramatic, fiery CP Tau led by Sonatane Takolua, and then Dane Coles leading Kamate, during which time the Tongan team advanced up to halfway.
That facial energy is real. Hey, man, that was hard, though. That was both Hawkers, man. Tell me which one you enjoyed more and why. And the funny part is both videos were, like, one group versus another group. So really tell me, like, which ones you enjoyed the most. There's four of them. There's four different war cries or experiences right there. So tell me which ones you enjoyed the most. I love and appreciate y'all. Remember, always keep it real. Always reaches everyone. Real is rare and real always reaches everyone, man. I'm going to catch you on the next one. Peace.